Paul L. Smith was born on June 24, 1936 in Everett, Massachusetts, USA as Paul Lawrence Smith. He was an actor and director, known for Midnight Express, 1978, Maverick, 1994, and Dune, 1984. He was married to Eve. He died on April 25, 2012 in Ra'anana, Israel.